There are no roads here, there are no signposts. Got a man through this dark land.
So we got into Cato's last night about midnight and hung our hammocks there at a little campground. And right after daylight, about 5:30, we got up, got packed up and hit the trail. This is the Beaver Trail from Cato's to Pounds Hollow, Shawnee National Forest.
There's a shepherd out in Vauxhall in the coulees who may know, but the sheep shack's old and leaning, and that was 60 years ago. There are no roads here, there are no signposts. You got a man through this dark land. There are no roads here, there is no history, no written law to stay one's hand.
Posse handcarts pulled by desperate settlers bent under the yoke. Fleeing lives of certain serfdom for this new faith of which he spoke. Trekking across the desert with a few intrepid Danes. At times I still think I can feel the blood of Vikings in my veins. I hear strawberry roan and there's bison bones been bleached out in the sun. South of Frame and Whiskey Trade, the antelope still run. Hidden family reasons at the edge of consciousness. Silhouettes of grazing cattle on that old Milk River ridge. There are no roads here, there are no signposts to guide a man through this dark land. There are no roads here, there is no history. Law to stay one's hand. There are no roads here, there are no signposts to guide a man through this dark land. There are no roads here, there is no history, no written law to stay one's hand. No written law to stay one's hand.
It's our first water crossing. Not as big as what we thought. The next one's gonna be raging white water. How you feeling?
Like my ass has been kicked.
Yeah? How you guys feeling?
I feel amazing.
Fuck yeah.
I feel like a fat boy.
Yeah, me yeah. Too. Right on, go Kemper. Roughly 4.5 miles into the trail now, and I wouldn't say we're lost, but we don't know exactly where we're going, so we're gonna keep walking west on this trail with the blue eye. So we'll follow that. You guys keep watching. Everybody smile. Say cheeseburgers.
Cheeseburger sounds pretty good.
Fuck yeah, it does, doesn't it? It's always uphill. We're working today. I got over 7 miles behind us. We just got to the road, catch our bearings, find our bearings. Another 1/8 to 1/4 of a mile up this hill, and we'll be there. We're cruising. I made it up that big hill. They all did too. Yeah, we're hurting. It's hot. We're doing it. Finally, after miles, here's the Rim Rock entrance. Right there. Some scenic overlooks. Yep. And picnic table sign. Sweet. I bet it's still a really long way though. Over there. Man, it kicked our ass to get here. Oh yes, it did. Wow. Oh, over there. Awesome.
Thank you.
back at it. Stop for a little swim there at the lake. We're gonna circle around here, walk to the other side. Here they come. So, go find us a place to sleep, eat us some dinner. It's actually only 2:30 in the afternoon, so. I think we're all pretty tired. We've gone 9.5 total today. I think we probably got another few miles to go. We're at Pound's Hollow. We stashed our packs. We're gonna do some day hiking, check out the Rim Rock area, and you guys follow us. You ready to do some hiking, Kemper?
Oh yes.
Right on.
Very much so.
Yep. How about you guys?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Gonna gain some miles today, huh?
Miles yesterday. 22
today. Yes.
Right on. There we go. Right, let's do it.
You feel that way.
not been fed in years. It's even worse than it appears, but it's alright. Cow is giving kerosene. Kid can't read at 17. The words he knows are all obscene, but it's alright. I will get by.
This is Garden of the Gods in Shawnee, like 9 miles from Pounds Hollow, the Rim Rock area. We got here a little while ago. A really big tourist attraction for this part of the state, this part of Shawnee, I guess. There's a lot to see. You guys have fun watching. Bouldering. Oh yeah.
Climbing down.
I'll push you.
You'll push me?
Yeah. That Christopher. The Sam Squanch coming out of the woods there. Yeah, he was down there talking about solving out problems. Don't fall. Scared me, buddy.
There's a possibility of a little bit of ledge lock. Well, not really. It's really that low over there.
Yeah. Oh, that's a good place to get down. Oh yeah, sun's killer. Yeah, I wonder how many people die a year here.
Haven Rock Restaurant. We're gonna see what that's all about. Probably eat something better than dehydrated food.
Sounds good.
And maybe not catch something.
Yeah, probably not. Here's a little restaurant. Kaler's. Cool. All right, we're gonna go fill our bellies. All right, we had some dinner. Got our bellies full, and we walked down here to the Cave and Rock. So we're gonna look around and have some fun, and then we're gonna go find a place to camp.
Oh,
a cave. We're going way down in that. It would, yes. I've seen people do it. Do it. Just do it real quick.
No.
Just run across. Slickery. Yes, it is. And it's muddy. That's awesome.